Yeah, let's continue on with Apocalypse story chapter. In a while, and it seems that from the overview here, you know that we are at chapter 28. And let's also do the side missions as well. And earlier I kind of accidentally pressed on this one because it keeps this one. And this is for Rita to search for Durandal or something. But I will do it later, so let's just do this. Sometimes I just want the law, but then Honkai just bombards you with all this side mod and everything of the story chapter, and then you'll be like, what? Why? I know that we want more gameplay mod and everything, but still it's a lot to do, you know. And those that said about how Honkai has, we have nothing to do on Honkai, they can go fuck off.
Go.
Are you coming? I can't go to the church, I think. Just a stupid guy, right?
Oh my god, that surprised me for a little bit.
Done. Yeah, you actually surprised me, for real. I'll wait to go. Let him wait. Oh my god, that's so funny. What? Nah. I mean, I thought there's no one or anything. Suddenly, you medical sensei caught me off guard. Okay, finally. What the hell? Why is escorting this one this? It's annoying. Don't tell me there'll be monsters at the bridge. Okay. Finally. Is that cotton really that good? Wait, he's still. Oh my god. Seriously? What's wrong with this guy? Why did he want to do all the dangerous things and then I now have to do a chain of quests because of him? Pick up the resources? Where is it? Wait. Oh my god! Okay, that definitely scared me, alright? I even forgot that I have the nanny sound alert. Nanny. Where is it though? Anyway, have you done playing your game, Jack? Yeah. For girls. That's annoying. Yeah. Where is it? But why is he there? Might actually be right. Where is it? Oh my god. Oh, okay, bye. Have fun. Yeah, thank you. That's funny. Wait, where is it? Wait, I can't see. Wait, I thought it's already there. 杀意不断从空气中传来。 开始行动。 走吧, 开始行动, 绝不放过一个敌人。 开始行动。 Do you see? 将我的剑化作雷光。
杀意不断从空气中传来。
Wait, that's all? Okay, let me give me a moment. Let me save and exit first. Let me check out the main screen. Let me see. I think nothing for now. Okay, genius. Let's see. We got 60 of them. Let's use the 50 one. What should I use? Yeah, I guess. Okay. Should we? You know what? Wait. Okay. Let's continue on. Where's my game? Let's start. Anna's Midgard. Okay, so let's start here. And it's not responding again. Seriously, okay. 电闪雷鸣之刻. Everything this will be annoying as hell.
沙已不断从空气中传来。
Oh no, I can't even. Okay, so I have to go to the other way. Oh, anyway. Okay. Oh, Rania, let's do this. Oh my god, how do they even share the...
我会保护好Bronya姐姐的。 心意，别想靠近Bronya姐姐。莉莉，全力出击。
Damn, oh my god. How many Selene she's going to deploy though? As the core of her sharp reason is gradually filled with external energy, Rana began to feel that her spirit was sinking to the depths of the core. Oh my god. You know that as long as she stays in this state, she'll be able to sense that place. Rana was here again in this dream and full of scorched earth, but this time she already knew who the figure was in front of her. He was the first Hersha prison, the hero who saved New York, who once made the tyrant above watch the stars crumble. His name was Weljoyce. Their name was Weljoyce.
30万人的思想原来是这样.
Those who are walking on this scorched earth were both shadows and not shadows. Both fragments and not fragments. It was the thoughts of 300,000 people that formed this unique core. It was this unique core that allowed the thoughts of 300,000 people to be passed on to this day. Not one of them was Hershoff's reason, and yet all of them were Hershoff's reason. Involuntarily, Ronya approached the leading man step by step. Anna's thoughts whispered in her ear with every step she took. I know that the core itself was questioning her, checking whether she really was qualified to be next in line. But then she stood in front of him. It was the first time she faced him in the core at such a close distance. Yes. Sovereign must have faced him like this before. What was in Weljoyce's mind at that time? And before that, when he was here treading this scorched earth, what was in his mind then? Thoughts were still whispering. Ronya's attention returned to him. She sensed the tenderness in his eyes and the stubbornness beneath that tenderness. She finally realized something. The legendary hero was just an ordinary boy. She had seen that sort of ordinary many times before in Silly, and she understood better than anyone else that it was this ordinary that gave Silly her unparalleled tenderness and strength. This time she felt that she finally understood the meaning of his name well.
Ronya, I know you're asking. 也知道你们为何会质疑。不错， Bronya 曾经拒绝继承瓦尔特之名，认为自己无法承担起守护世界的重任。但时至今日， Bronya 逐渐理解了一件事：所谓的世界，不是一个冷冰冰的概念，不是一个只停留在口号中的词汇。每一个活生生的人，都会构筑起自己独一无二的世界。这些世界 会与他身边人的世界融合，诞生出更大的世界。而瓦尔特所代表的世界，正是将这个过程重复了千百亿次后诞生的结果。从来没有哪一个人能够承担起守护世界的重任，但每个人都可以拥有守护世界的愿望，想要保护自己想保护的人，想要开拓自己想前往的未来，时而妥协，时而奋斗，时而放下。 时而坚持，这些纷繁复杂的人性，存在于每个人心中。当他们交相辉映之时，我们所有人就都会获得人之所以为人的证明。瓦尔特，只是一个名字。Bronya，也只是一个普通的人类。无论是否继承那个名字，Bronya都会在前人已经开辟的道路上继续前进。无论自己拥有多少力量， Bronya 都将使用它来守护这个大家所在的世界。Bronya 会永远选择作为一个人类，去成为理智律者，去成为一块守护世界的小小基石。
And up a determined boy didn't speak, just quietly watched Rania listen to her speak her heart. His eyes were saying, "We knew from the beginning that you would get to this point." Yes, that's true.
他真的能够为人类带来新的希望。至少，他不愧为右翼人的理智律者。他的意志如今坚定而成熟。那么，我们也应该尽我们所能去帮助他。不要向波坏屈服，不要向神明低头，这就是我们一致的思想。不，无需多言。
他已经准备好了。没错，Bronya现在已经准备好了三十万分的思想。Bronya现在有决心去一一承受。精神同调，开始。Oh
my god, countless soul fragments pop into Bronya's consciousness. These souls have traveled. Oh, it's this song again! The BGM! They finally made the same decision as Bronya. They decided to protect this soul that belongs to human beings. It was this decision that made their fate and Bronya's fate intertwine at this moment. Oh, popped into her along with their traits. Some of them were determined, some brave, some cautious, others immature. Bronya also felt the power that her confidence had given her before. Rosa and Lily's power as lively and mysterious as the wave. It felt immature but reliable. This power was easy to identify. It was as blue and clear as the sky, both gentle and tolerant at the same time. Kana's strength was as warm as the sun, yet illuminating the way forward like the moon. She had always led everyone like this. There were also thousands of thoughts and thousands of ideas, which overwhelmed Bronya's spirit and tore at her soul. Words flashed across her mind. Human, Hersha, Honkai, civilization, peace, war, violence, warmth. The spirit of pain didn't last as long as she had expected. She gradually grasped the waves of thoughts, learning to stay afloat as though she were surfing them. She understood that it was the precipitation of these millions of beliefs, the deposition of these millions of years, now gathered into a fervent and pure conviction. Humanity will change the world according to its own will. Power of her sharp reason rapidly spread the other side of the singularity at a speed that Rania couldn't fathom, even if it was a weapon that she had only looked at a few times. Even if it was a device whose principles were not fully understood. The complete power of Hersha didn't care about this, as long as the target was within the reach of mortals. Any miracle that civilization could achieve, any height civilization could reach, her sharp reason could make it reappear in an instant. Please work. Loud noise shook the earth. Under the combined impact of the two kinds of energy from her sharp reason and the Hyperion, the light curtain shattered in an instant with no sign of recovery. Oh, but she's collapsing.
Ah! 黑渊白花，可是其他的问题先不谈，我们根本不知道该怎么去使用它。没事的，希儿，相信我，你真的能操控它吗？我对这把武器有种说不上来的熟悉感，似乎是我的力量和它产生了某种共鸣吧。我想，或许我原本就知道要如何使用它。
明白了，不过，请你也让我一起来。现在是正这个的时候。不是的，我是说，我能感觉出你似乎有些成绩。啊？或许你的确知道如何去使用它的力量，但对使用这股力量所要消耗的代价，你其实并不知道。单靠自己一个人的力量，是否就足够救回Bronya姐姐？所以，拜托了。
唉，真是服了你了。你听好了。 我待会儿会尝试引出这把武器的独特的力量，你最好配合我的步骤，感受那股力量，帮助它流向Bronya。没问题，我会努力。那么，我要开始了。Will
close her eyes, follow the guidance of the other voice in her heart. Felt Bronya's vitality in her arms and noticed a strange but familiar power nearby. She weaved her power into a thread that connects the two.
拜托了，一定要成功啊！
あとは頼んだわよ。もう一人の私。成功了吗？Bronya姐姐。Oh, hello. Thank you for following Akashi. Hello, hello. Welcome in. Bronya lost consciousness once again. Oh my god. Poor Bronya. Hi, hi, hello, how are you? I hope your day's been well. Buckley is just dressing us.
太好了，Bronya姐姐，你没事。谢谢你，希儿。
Oh no, wait. What happened?
希儿。
Don't tell me something happened to her.
另一个我，你没事吧？
Oh, that's good. That's good that you are feeling good and everything. Oh no, oh no, wait, what happened now? Why is the other ceiling not responding? Don't tell me she fainted. Oh no, something happened. Oh really? Wait, is this a spoiler for you then? Because this is a apocalypse chapter. Or have you done it before or something? Okay. I mean this is quite like a glimpse of the end, so I hope it doesn't. I hope you don't remember, okay?
吓死我了。我也是莫名其妙的就累了。
The new character, the Ai-chan, grown up Ai-chan. 哦，okay, that's good. At least you will forget about it. My memory is bad as well, so sometimes I don't remember few things. And then when people mention about certain parts of the lore, and then I'll be like, ah, and then I forget. I was like, did I seen that part before? And then I was like, people talking about how I I seen that part before, but then I said I forgot.
这黑渊白花所消耗的，该叫生命力吗？总之那种代价，确实和我想象的不太一样。不过话说回来，你刚才是不是还挺着急的呀？
当然了，你下次不可以再这么吓我了。
等等，他怎么直接就承认了？这让我还怎么接话呀？
Oh、my
God， 听见了吗？希尔，
好好好，是是是，我是听话的希尔，以后什么都听。
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, what happened now?
等等，那是什么？
What the hell?
喂喂喂，开玩笑的吧，鸡窝头？这该不会是我们在第二次崩坏时看过的那东西吧？
Oh, really? You never thought it was on keys? Me too. At first, I was like, oh, it's a mobile game, it's a mobile game. And then, even when playing Genshin as well, I was like, it's a mobile game, it's a mobile game. But then when I realized that the PC version can link with the mobile account, and I was like, oh, really?
From 能量读数和监测反应上来看，那确实是神恩结界。
Oh no, Gracefield, what is that anyways? I forgot.
不，准确来说，是类似神恩结界的约束权能使用方式。
Yeah. But what to do? Maybe they were like, you are allowed to play on any platform you want, and they don't care, you know.
天哪！快带着大家离开那里，被那齿轮碰到可就全完了。
Oh shit.
我们不清楚这是击破光幕后触发的防御措施还是什么，但它正以当中的虚数之种为核心，在急速向外扩散。
啊、no.
希尔、若扎里、莉莉，你们还走得动吗？
哦、oh, no.
刚才把力量都给了 Bronya 姐姐，我已经没多少力气了。
Why did you give it all? Oh, no.
莉莉已经睡了过去，我勉强能像这样背着她走，可是希尔姐姐和 Bronya 姐姐。
Oh no, but she still showed no signs of regaining consciousness.
没关系，我抱得动 Bronya 姐姐。
Which twin? The blue one, Delia. I have both of them. I got a Rosalia at first. I got her early from the dorm supply, and then I got Delia later. So, but I haven't really built her properly, so it's kind of hard.
怎么办？
Share. How to share? I also want to share my characters.
大家看起来都已经丧失了作战能力，但那些齿轮的扩展速度却丝毫不减。
No.
有没有什么办法能至少弹开他们？
好。Share the new character with you. If only we can, you know, share like a limited amount of characters, also fine. Like, we can't share all the characters, and like, for example, one account can only share like one or two characters. It would be so great. Can I try to hold the great sword, but the power is still out of control.
可恶，力量还是没有恢复。
Oh no, everyone is. Oh no.All of a sudden, a roar pierced the air. So much less gacha. Yeah, true though. I mean, if we share too much, the gacha, I mean, they can't even earn that much. So, yeah.
那是修伯利安上搭载的突击舰。德丽莎，你什么时候出去的？
Oh no.
这样也好，既然德丽莎你已经赶到附近，那就尽快让地面作战人员登上突击舰，完成撤离。不，撤退是行不通的。Oh
no, what happened?
德丽莎，布尼亚他们刚刚经历了一场恶斗，已经精疲力尽了。啊，加上这齿轮的扩展速度。 如果从空中撤离，恐怕会承担更大的风险吧。博士，还记得我们之前所做的那个与约束有关的实验吗？你们应该也想到了吧？如果我用神恩结界输出与它同等的约束全能，伊安娜他们就不会有危险了。
I mean, see, and maybe on the same thing, it's a lot of damage as at once. Ah. That's so true though. And which city though, which battle suit we are talking about? The newer one or the older one, her first battle suit. But it would be better if putting Navy on with a Raven and also HOF.
德丽莎，你先等等。虽然从理论上来说，这个做法的确行得通，可是德丽莎女士，你应该知道神恩结界对于相当于融合战士的你意味着什么。Wait,
what? As a mantis? Oh, okay, yeah. But that's nice. I mean, because she's a support, and if you put in with a fire DPS and you put Navy in, it'll be a much more damage.
我知道，在第二次崩坏的时候，我就已经体验过一次了。你没看到那个虚数之种吗？要匹配和那个香料的强度，你自己绝对会死啊！或许吧。
What? No, don't kill her off. What the hell? How can I stop?
展开结界后。 由崩坏能驱动的飞船引擎也将停止运转，就算是我们，也无法在修伯利安进行远程操控了。我知道。看来，我们已经阻止不了你了。No,
why do you feel it's okay to kill her off? Oh my god!
感谢你们的理解，博士。
I don't want to lose any more characters. Please, don't let me play as them. But then. Reminded that in the main story they are dead. Please no. The assault ship sought higher. Oh my god. It's so quiet around here. Only a monotonous mechanical hum can be heard. Why is she wearing the bands?
谢谢你陪我们拍Kiana的艺术照，德丽莎。她特别喜欢你呢。
Last time I had a good chat with her was a peaceful afternoon. Sitting on the bench, they watched her father and daughter playing together in the distance and chatted for a while.
Cecilia, your 之前申请的机动织布学院项目已经通过审批了。是吗？
那真是太好了。但你下次走流程的时候还是注意一点吧。像是这次的材料竟然没有特殊标注项目的优先级。还好我多留了个心眼。 不然，谁知道他们要在文件堆里待到什么时候？
Wait, give me a moment. I got to charge my phone. Yeah. My phone almost turned off. Okay, I think it's fine.
那真是谢谢德丽莎了，总感觉你对这个学员项目还挺上心的。
怎么可能不上心啊，这可是你的愿望不是吗？提安娜也在一天天长大，咱们再不抓紧时间，她可就当不了那所学校的学生了。
那你就再帮我实现一个愿望好不好？上次那个提议
What proposal?
怎么样德丽莎，以后要不要来我的学校当老师啊？
哎呀，这个还是算了吧，我当老师肯定不行的。
嗯，有什么不好的吗？
我不擅长和小孩子打交道了，他们一个两个肯定都把我当同龄人看呢。
是吗？我明明觉得很合适啊，提安娜也那么喜欢你。
我还是留在这个总部吧，你一定能找到更好的老师的。而且我有预感，你们俩生的女儿恐怕只会比其他人家的孩子更调皮一些，我才管不住呢。
哎，谢谢夸奖。
我可没在夸你们。
但说不定他长大以后就变得老实了呢，就像他爸爸一样。
Wait what? How is
齐格飞到底哪里算老实了？不过塞西利亚，你为什么这么急着要建一座女武神学员呢？是因为提安娜？
哦，这倒不是，不如说如果她将来不想当女武神，我反而会乐见其成。老实说，建立学校的事我在很早之前就考虑过了。
很早之前？
毕竟你知道的，我从很小的年纪就开始接受战士的训练，除了对抗崩坏之外，对整个世界几乎是一无所知。直到遇见了齐格飞，我们第一次相遇时发生的事你知道的，那时我如梦方醒，原来除了战斗我们还可以去体验那么丰富多彩的世界。而那些经历也反过来成为了我女武神生涯的崭新动力，所以我想创造一个不一样的支部，想给予那些学生我当年险些就错过了的东西，拥有隐私的房间，环境优美的花园，美味的学校食堂，一起听课玩闹，甚至是一起翘课的同伴。我希望他们在成为一个战士之前，首先可以作为一个人去自由地接触整个世界。
原来是这样。
怎么样，心动了吧？我上面说的这些教职工也同样可以享受哦。
Wait, within the last 12 hours? That's so new! Oh my god!
我还没那么容易上。不过一个洋溢着青春的校园啊，真有你的风格呢。
But then after you create that, right? And then after that you lock out, and then the up maintenance start, right? And then the update starts, right? So right after the update, you got Navy.
哦，对，说到青春，学校里必须得有个大大的游泳池。
啊，水平
不？那不如建在海边或者海岛上好了，夏天还能出去玩。
哦，不光要能在外面玩，还要有抓娃娃机，要有游戏厅、游乐园。我以前就觉得游戏厅可好玩了。
那会影响学习的吧？
是吗？
One of the S-rank version of Kiana. Wait, which one again?HOV, HOF, White Drifter, I forgot which one is her S rank though.
如果只在周末开放倒还可以考虑。
这样的确比较合理。其实啊，我就是想让他们拥有自己的生活，那种和职业责任都没有关系。
Yeah, I know that's why I'm confused.
全心全意让自己过得更开心的生活。即使是作为天命的女武神，他们也应该用自己的眼睛，用自己的步调去真实的立体的认识这个世界。我希望他们终有一天能够自己决定自己的命运，能够自己选择自己想要去守护的东西。
But if you got a new account, this means you still got, I mean, you got the starter supply, right? I think the starter supply has updated, right? They changed it to Herschel of Human Ego and again, I forgot.It's the one that shows the beginning of... Oh! Fresh off white is white veil ID. Yes. Like unknown god, yeah.
希望他们在喊出 为世界上所有美好而战的时候，能够有美丽的回忆浮上心头，能够真真正正地理解其中的含义。
而我们需要做的就是见证并保护这一切。
嗯，是的。德丽莎，你不来当老师也没事哦。
怎么又突然说这个了？
不过我希望你到时候能抽出一些时间，偶尔来学校里看看 Kiana， 看看她未来的那些同学。我有信心你到时一定会大吃一惊的。
嘿嘿，那我就期待着啦。不过这么独特的学校还一板一眼的叫极东支部附属学员，恐怕不太合适吧？不考虑单独起个名字吗？
哦，你说的对，可是取什么好呢？
嗯，得好好想一下了。
不如就叫他圣弗雷亚吧，因为是代表青春的名字嘛。
和你说的一样啊，塞西利亚。
No，
圣弗雷亚的学生们已经成长到我们都不敢相信的程度了。
他们 they are actually killing her off。
他们已经能够决定自己的命运，能够选择自己想要守护的事物，即使天各一方，也不会停下走向明天的脚步。
Right, it feels like she's more DPS than support. To be honest with her combo and her skill set and everything.
虽然圣弗雷亚的学生的确会惹出各种各样的问题，但你说的没错，塞西利亚。这就是和我们不一样的未来，这就是我们应该去守护的未来。尤达，我的老朋友，你一直都是无所不能的，所以最后再帮我一次吧。
制約の十字架、大霊帝閣出力、心音結界、抵抗展開。
What the hell? Oh, yes, it's so sad. I have a bad feeling already. Please, no, please. Are they going to kill her off? I already cried like a waterfall when Himeko died. So, my kid hit the chain reaction, made all the gears, they broke.Oh my god, the power of binding had no effect. All those church was no longer guarded by any bearers. Wait, what? And paid the... No! No! No!She could no longer feel the winter gears that grew further and further, and the strands of hair brushing her vision reminded herself of that fact. Ah, Brania. No. What is that? Holy white light shot down from the sky. What? After seeing the name, lost all her strength, closed her eyes, and fall. No!
Did you win?有必须要去完成的事。
圣人之道，为而不争。
No! How can you do this to me? No, Honkai, no! It's been a while since you gave me depression. Why you think...No, you can't say it like that, please. Okay. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Ugh. So right now it's this one. Wait. Is that all? Does this mean that wait, give me, let me check the overview. Oh, do I have to? Oh no. So I need to complete this one where we are playing Officer Duranda and then. Okay. Okay. You know what? Let's end the story chapter here.